Hey guys, it's me and CJ. He's in the back room. We're going to be doing a new series. It's Minecraft Survival. Don't know what we're going to call it yet. You'll see. But, so, we're going to start this series. So, this is Survival. CJ already started the house. Now, this is multiplayer. What's in this chest? Oh.
Patrick.
What?
I have something for you.
What?
So you can start a garden.
Oh, yes.
There you go.
Thank you. I'm going to go start the garden. Christian Wilson. I just put my finger on the camera. Yeah.
How many pieces do I need to make a door?
Not many.
I have 4 pieces.
Don't think that's enough.
I'm
gonna have to get some more pieces.
Where are you at? Oh, there it is. I'm running real fast. I'm running. Get inside, it's turning on time.
You have a bed though, it's not fair.
I know, I'm not gonna sleep in it.
You can't get up to me. If you're wondering what I'm doing, CJ, this is for CJ and you guys. Man, we made a door. What about the roof? Because spiders can get in. Wait, I have it on peaceful. Oops. We fixed that. There we go.
So peaceful?
Nope.
I got a sword, so I'm fine.
I just turned it into difficulty all the way.
Hey, I made you a sword.
Wait, what? I already see mobs.
There. I just made you a sword.
Sorry, I'm trying to... Oh, no!
Shut the door, shut the door.
What do you mean?
The door.
I'm trying to get in it. Never mind. Come in. Get up to me.
I'm
just getting the sword out and
keep it up. I can't wear pumpkins on my head.
Wish you could.
Where are you?
Right behind you. Oh, sorry. I was just making you tell you I'm here. Can you wear pumpkins on your head?
No.
Well, that's not a thing yet.
They're yours.
What?
That stuff's yours.
You saw 6 of these? I just thought I just planted them.
I gave them to you.
Yeah, and... You gave me 6 of them, right?
Yeah.
And you just gave me 6 more, and they're coming to our house. In.
We need a boat.
Bomb, what do you need? Why? Where? Where are you?
I'm trying to get a bow.
You're trying to kill yourself? So you're going to try to kill yourself? Not literally, but... Don't even know where you are, but I'm watching you through the camera, because I see you. Where are you at? Zombies are coming. What are you doing? Dude, there's a freaking zombie coming after me. I'm about to go make my first kill. Don't know where it went. I thought it was going after me, but it's not. I think that's it. Dude, Spider, dude, I need your help. I can't, I'm killing it. Ah! Why do I not have my sword in my hand? Killed it in 3 hits. That's my first kill. Where are you? No, you actually have to sleep in the whole bed. What are you doing? Dude, am I dying?
Oh, zombie in your body, I can't go to bed.
Zombie? Where? How do you know that?
You can see it.
Yeah. Excuse me. Where?
Yeah. I see it. I hit it too. First it was the gun. I'm hitting it.
I'm hitting it, but it's not doing anything.
Yeah, I know.
You said you... Oh, I hit it. I hit it. I actually hit it.
I hit it too.
And I got it on camera. Don't know what you're doing. Are you like this one?
Can I set my spawn? You already have your spawn set.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. I already put it for the one night that you slept.
Hmm.
So you're fine. I'm just going to set it. I'm just going to lay down and set it.
What are you doing? Cool. Where you at?
I glitched out the wall. Oh my gosh!
Where you at?
I just died.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, front of the house.
You did. Oh, dude! Nope! I landed in the house! Ugh. Your sword is at the door and there's a zombie after you. There's another zombie after you. I think it's up to me now. Come
Where's
get me.
My sword? In the doorway.
Dude, I'm about to die.
In the doorway?
Johnny?
Got it.
I almost died. Do you have any food or anything?
No, I ate it.
Dude, this is bad.
Oh, Scott, I almost died and I saved us.
Well, the door's open.
Got it.
Hey, what you doing with a girl like that? Oh, dude, there's a freaking spider in the house. I just killed it. It jumped on you and it killed it. Oh. Alright, guys, well, that's episode 1. All episodes are going to be doing by night and day. So, next episode is going to be coming soon. Bye, guys. Yeah.